Virginia Beach police have released an update on a shooting investigation. It happened in the 700 block of Emerald Lake Drive yesterday around 5:30 in the afternoon. Police say a man and a teenager possibly got into an argument. As the victim was leaving, police say he heard a pop and noticed he'd been shot. He is expected to be okay. The younger suspect has been charged with aggravated malicious wounding.